My country people, now I don't know. Make una gather, make do it, make the torchlight, the newspaper we will get today on top of this program, where we call newspaper torchlight. To join me today on this newspaper torchlight this morning, now face we have not seen before, face we have not savvy. Now our oga for news for TPtv, we name that D1.
Thank you. Good morning. Yes.
So as we did do and before, we get like four newspapers this morning we with the torchlight. The first one where we hold for household might be the Punch newspaper. On top of the right corner of the Punch newspaper, the Gary Vittori where he talks in Lai Muhammad, will be the former information minister, say he will appear for court for matter of 2.5 billion naira fraud case. We get with NBC. That story that we see for page 5, make that carry on to let go there, go read the full story. Then on top of the top part of the Punch again, they talk say PANDEF will be the PAN Naija Delta Forum with Benue community. They don't reject the Ruga settlement for herdsmen where the federal government they propose for Bayside Benue State. That story we see on page 7 of the Punch newspaper too. Then for the page 2 of the Punch newspaper, it carries say Obasanjo NUT ASU. They don't lament the high number of out of school children in Nigeria. We be saying children we don't reach to go school when they go school. Okay. For the down part of that Punch newspaper, it carries story we talk say Boko Haram. We inside 7 truck they don't attack military base for inside the state. You could check that to react for inside page 9 of the Punch newspaper. The one we still resemble that to read for inside the Punch, you talk say bandits, kidnappers, say they don't kill 300 Nigerians for inside the month of May. Child of the small thing. Then another to read for inside the Punch again, they talk say for inside Yoruba land, the Alaafin, Adams, and Adebanjo say they don't the See this headsman attack for inside the it's for inside your balance, see don't need too much. This morning, the one we're going to talk now on top of this Lai Muhammad matter, where they say fraud of 2.5 billion they involve Lai Muhammad. What do you get to talk about this matter?
First of all, I will say make him waka as they don't be see, they don't call up for court. Make good defend, clear himself. Mm. But again,
because now we even talk of the new cabinet where they want to appoint new ministers, and for people they even on the talk say in name fit join for the people they go select for the new ministers. How do you see this matter go take affect?
If you remember, if we get talk outside the back of stage, and they always make you realize, say this man, me particularly, I know one because make him be minister again because he no get waiting to offer. Mm. And if you go remember, you go see say our madam will be the first lady, our president madam will be the first lady. Mm. Don't cry, say he gets some kind people. We no suppose they this government. Where they inside the government? Where we say they know they allow Babako. Now you will deceive so.
Okay. So well, as his business like this now, make you go court, make you go clear yourself. We never know whether
that'll be
true. Mm. Okay, the second paper I will get this morning now be the Guardian newspaper. And for the major to read for the Guardian newspaper, he carried talk, say our president will be Muhammad. Maybe President Muhammad Buhari, he don't talk say the new cabinet will be the new ministers we will follow and work for in second term. Say now July they go announce their name. The person he talks online with the SGF, will be the secretary to the federal government. Okay, another story for that the story you see on top of page 6 of the Guardian newspaper. Then another story they talk say our borders, we no strong. Our borders, we need to see people, they pass our borders where say it's easy to pass our borders. Say now, waiting make to smuggle rice, no, they finish for Nigeria. They must be strong. Anyhow, we want to see rice must be fine in leg worker in Nigeria. Okay, that's what we send for the 34 of the Guardian newspaper. The Guardian newspaper, they carry another story where he talks, say, the presidency. say they don't deny, say that they persecute Christians, for instance, Nigeria. Though you will see that story from on top of the page 7 of the Guardian newspaper. Mm. On top of the matter of the cabinet,
yes, which
they announce July, maybe next month. Waiting, we don't. Last time, people don't talk, say the matter don't even 2 days. See, by now, suppose they get ministers on ground. See, as they win elections, suppose they put ministers on ground already. As they start, they start work. So, waiting, if you say you never, you know, 2 days, they enter July.
For me, if you look at, if you remember, you will see, say it take almost 6 months. We president take make the last call for the first month. Mm. So today they even give a name, say Nababa goes to Louis V.
Some people say you don't have the motto.
Yes, so you don't understand. But for this time to say July, I think we suppose declare for him. Moku wait for that July.
Okay.
Because July no for some few days now, we will enter July. Moku leave it like that.
So you did?
Yes.
Okay, the people we with our hand here, now be the Daily Sun. Daily Sun, on top the major story for Daily Sun, is they talk, say, workers don't they blow hot on top the matter of the 30,000 minimum wage which the federal government said they will pay. They talk of the country, they talk, say, labor don't talk, say, any governor will not going to pay that money, say they will declare. Okay? You will see that story on top of the on top of page 6 of the Daily Sun newspaper. For page 7 of the Daily Super, it can say the cattle colony where federal government they try establish for Nigeria. Say now from the federal government they look for people they talk about maybe on Hanezi. They say 12 people don't injure as another building again, another house don't fall for inside Lagos. That's what you see on page 12 of the Daily Sun. The workers' salary, where we did talk, we don't talk sense. For the government, they will pay today, they will pay tomorrow, but they never still begin PM. So, waiting beyond, waiting, how you see them? Because the matter don't turn another level.
The thing you say, waiting federal government, they wait for.
Mm.
Since they don't promise, they don't pass National Assembly, they don't pass into law. Waiting that they wait for. They're supposed to begin, don't they pay these workers?
Mm.
And for those governors, I don't first talk and hear. What would they talk for street? Said some states, they never even feel paid the former
within
the whole, maybe 18,000. This 30,000, some know they produce anything. Where you put the call viability. They're not the viable. They're not the straight way they make money, where they make money, where FBC, they feel meet up this thing. Mm-hmm. But again, as CBC, they don't pass her into law. They must find, as it will be, where they cut all those there, where then they carry 1,000 people join body, where they cut those salaries, where they cut some kind of leakages where money they go. Mm-hmm. So that made them fit to pay these workers.
Okay. The last one we have now, maybe the Daily Trust. Daily Trust. On top, the front page, they talk say make the advise the revenue mobilization allocation and fiscal commission will be RMAFC. They don't the advise the government say all those area we money they take the pass with the people know the people know the accounts for say make government try block them. Looking for improve the revenue for the country. Then the major theory we get for the Daily Trust, they talk say, partner don't recommend the science, make them sign the African Free Trade Pact. We go help all African countries really inside the joint body, make them fit the trade with each other without any form of hindrances. That only will sound for the page 5 of the Daily Trust newspaper. They say for inside Bruno, the IDPs for Bruno, that they protest, say food, not the day again, it's for inside campo. Say now, they don't even talk, say, make the Kuma, they go house instead of make hungry kid for inside camp. Okay? The EFCC now for inside casino, say they don't arrest 7 internet fraudsters, so they call Yahoo boys. Enter page 33 of the Daily Sun, they go check that to yourself. Yeah. This is the issue of IDPs. Food, no day for inside camp. We suppose they help people we get problem. If they don't see food shop, how do they want to stay inside camp?
My brother, now true talk you talk so. They no go fit stay. Now the truth be that. Even me and you
say they want to go back your house.
Yes, so
there for your house.
Yes, so if you remember again, when president, vice president himself, Osibanjo, See as the kurukere wey they do for this IDP food wey they give them. What he need do? He make sure say in the monitor am that time. And even we watch documentary, we hear statement, we hear news, we hear online. As people say, improvement from three plates wey they give them, don't graduate to one plate, one bag of rice wey they now give them. But as it be say, if you look say vice president during this election period, join as they do all those kind all that things to take make sure say this government move forward. Mm. Those people we put for in charge now then would they begin they ask this question. Okay. Because I know see government they make provision for these people standing.
Okay, now then we will begin to ask the question. Who now so will end up to be on top of newspaper torchlights we will bring in every day for TPtv. People are join us again next time. Thank you.